What does it mean?
Yeah. So thank you very much for coming and listening to all of this. Please, if you're not a member, become a member. Please, sign in there if you would on the sign-in sheet. There's membership forms, there's information about liquid natural gas. There's information about our organization, about our outings. And let your friends know.
Yeah, you can do outings.
Okay.
Now, what you said about the, where they're going along the river, if the pipe leaks and it's, you know, going into the water, what do they do?
Whoops.
Just whoops.
Basically, they won't know.
If you already had a load ground, you can have them on the loaded ground even more because you can't see.
We'll find out when the water turns with ugly color.
Well, and you know, one of the reasons why we had them in court saying that ASDOT didn't do their job right was, what if something goes wrong under the swamp and then they blow a giant hole and it's a sinkhole? And then the swamp, instead of going out to the Gulf the way it's supposed to, just goes into the sinkhole. What then? And the judge said, that won't
happen. He's got it.
He believed what ASDOT said. Because they're drilling from upland, and the outstanding Florida water, the Suwannee River, there's no danger.
He believed.
No.
So when they don't know what they're doing, because they already said, we don't know what we're doing, it's the first time, we just don't know what we're doing.
If anybody wants to come to the Solar Rocks for the Equinox, Deer Club is hosting that event on September 23rd in Fort White. We're gonna have solar vendors and speakers.
I wanted to get into that a few years ago.
We'll be there, Deanna.
John and the judges and the walls are going to have a table.
Look at the booth back here, Bob.
All right.
This was our very first project with the
chair. Okay.
And we're just working now with some Boy Scout clubs to get kiosks built. So that they'll have more information.
Good night, you guys.
Thanks, Deanna.
Thank you. Good night.